Water is an essential part of any home, but when it gets out of control, the results can be catastrophic. The average plumbing system failure costs over $5,000 to put right, according to the Insurance Institute for Business and Home Safety. Plus, there's the hassle of dealing with the cleanup and the damage. Well, enter Flow, a water sensor that could be a great defense against these problems. Flow sits in your main water line coming into your house, and I got a plumber to install it. It's a weatherproof box, so it can be inside or out, and you'll need to have an AC power connection and Wi-Fi back to the internet. Inside Flow is a motorized valve that switches on and off your water supply, and there are also sensors to measure water flow, temperature, and pressure. All of this data is reported back to the company and analyzed, and that's where it gets interesting. Once a day, usually in the middle of the night when you're not using water, the Flow device shuts off the water to your house and measures the pressure on your internal plumbing. Now, it's doing this to try and detect if there are any leaks. If you have one, of course, the pressure should slowly start to drop. Flow will send you a warning to investigate. Now, it can't tell you where the leak is, just that it detected one, but that's useful nonetheless. You'll also get notifications, for example, if the water pressure gets too high. Now, if water flows too fast or for too long, you'll get a call from Flow warning you of a potential problem. If everything's under control, you can override it. And that really brings me to Flow's best trick, and that's the way that it automatically switches off your water. If a pipe bursts in your house, it should pretty quickly detect it, determine that it's abnormal, and automatically shut off the water supply, whether you're at home or not. That could save a ton more money than the $499 price tag of the Flow unit. And that is essentially its selling point, saving you the time and hassle of dealing with a major pipe burst. Because even if you have homeowner's insurance and it covers the water damage, it's a lot of disruption to go through and you'll still have to pay a deductible. Now, it does have one more trick, but to unlock it, you'll need to pay an additional $60 per year for Flow Protect. Because different appliances in your house use different amounts of water in different patterns, it attempts to identify them so you can have a greater insight into your total water usage. Here's a look at mine in the last 7 days. It says I've had 11 baths or showers, using a total of 232 gallons of water. I've run the tap 137 times, consuming 40 gallons, and the toilet 16 times, using 20 gallons. So, if I want to cut down on water usage, I should probably be taking shorter showers and worrying less about other usage. I've been using Flow for a couple of months now, and about a week ago it started warning me of unusually high water pressure. Instead of the normal 65 psi, my water pressure was rising to 150 psi after I took a shower before it started falling again. So I called a plumber in and he installed an expansion tank. It solved the pressure problem and potentially saved my pipes or water heater from bursting. So that's Flow. It's not the most expensive automatic water shutter valve on the market, but it's not cheap either. Ultimately, it comes down to how much you're willing to invest to avoid the potential cost and disruption of a major pipe burst. But detecting smaller leaks and analyzing your water usage can lead to lower monthly water bills too. So there's that advantage, and it's going to have a reduced impact on the environment if you cut out the amount of water you use. TechHive rated Flow 3.5 out of 5.